basic digital arithmetic circuit is the addition of two binary digits. A combinational circuit that performs the arithmetic addition of two bits is called a half adder. One that performs the addition of three bits, that is two significant bits and a previous carry, is called a full adder. The name of the former stems from the fact that two half adders are needed to implement a full adder. In a half adder, the input variables are called the augend and the addend bits. The augend and the addend bits, the output variables, the sum and the carry, which are denoted by S and C respectively. It is necessary to specify two output variables because the sum of 1 plus 1 is binary 1, 0, which has two digits. We assign symbols X and Y to the two input variables and S for sum and C for carry to the two output variables. The truth table for the half adder is shown. The C output is 0 unless both inputs are 1. The S output represents the least significant bit of the sum. The Boolean functions for the two outputs can be obtained directly from the truth table. S is equal to X dash Y plus X Y dash is equal to X XOR Y and C is equal to X Y. The logic diagram is shown in the figure. It consists of an exclusive OR gate and an AND gate. A half adder logic module of an exclusive OR gate and an AND gate can be used to implement universal logic gates NAND and NOT.